The kettlebell sport snatch is an awesome exercise and complex activity that really puts together all the different variations and important mechanical cues of the different swing variations. You want to focus on being nice and fluid through these swings, again, as always, letting the bell do most of the work for you. The important part is the transition from the swing into the catch and vice versa. So we want to make sure that we're punching up underneath the bell, getting as little impact on the forearm as possible on the turnover. And on the way back down, we want to control that momentum as much as possible to fluidly redirect that flow of energy for the next acceleration upwards.